My main role was to implement and coordinate the dewatering program. We removed 45 gigalitres of water. It's about being able to connect the community with the resources and support that they need in a time when they need it the most.